You know, when the final out is recorded tonight, the All-Star experience, it's over. Game is done. Won't be back in Kansas City for a very, very long time, which explains the lengths that people would go to get inside Kauffman Stadium tonight, as well as their thanks.
Hoping to find a couple online right now, looking for two good ones.
That's Mike Langlois of Hartford, Connecticut. Without tickets for the game, he's one of dozens outside these ticket windows looking for some late-inning heroics for himself and his daughter. And it seems Major League Baseball's helping them mount this comeback, releasing late in the day a few precious tickets for the general public.
All right, we're going in.
In a few moments, he'll know.
Oh, it's an amazing thing to get to come to an All-Star game.
Aaron Friesick of Lincoln, Nebraska already has a ticket.
That we feel extremely fortunate.
As does his friend, Christy McAllister. She's a Cardinals fan. He roots for the Braves. Both know how lucky they are to have the game happening only a few hours from home.
We just feel extremely blessed to get this opportunity and have it so close to us here in Kansas City, I think, is just an awesome opportunity for us.
Everyone we spoke with just before the gates opened up used those same words. Lucky, fortunate, blessed. This is a rare time, a time.
We're going to the show.
That Mike Langlois and his daughter Danielle will get to experience.
We don't even know where we got. We got right field boxes. Let's see here. Row B, seats 3 and 4. Awesome.
A few moments later, they're through the turnstile.
Woohoo! We made it! Here we are, All-Star game in Kansas City, baby!
It's a walk-off home run before the game even starts.
For the Langlois family, this is the first time they've ever visited Kansas City, and with those tickets in hand, it's a visit they're going to remember for a long time, John.